recession could also be a factor in why the Salvation Army has not had enough gifts donated to its toy drive this year. Tiffany Dismore joins us with the story. Now, Tiffany, how many children face not having any gifts under the tree this year?
Well, Nicole, it's almost 200 children that have not had toys bought for them. There isn't much time left for the Salvation Army to get the toys, but families pick up their gifts in boxes starting Thursday morning. Major Nelson De La Verge says the Salvation Army may have to buy the toys themselves.
What we're going to try to do is if we are unable to get them through the community, we'll go out and do some shopping and try to buy some of these items as best we can.
The money the Salvation Army will use to buy the needed toys will come from their Christmas campaign. That's the money put in the red kettles. But those donations are already earmarked to fund other expenses in the coming year.
It helps us do the rent and utility assistance that we do. It also helps us give out bus tokens and things like that for people that are looking for jobs.
The Red Kettle donations are at 52% of the total goal. Since the Salvation Army will have to use some of that money to buy children's gifts, De La Verge says the organization will have to aim higher than its set goal of $325,000.
What it would mean is that we need to go way over our goal to meet the needs here, because we only budget a certain amount of dollars in this category to run the program, because we're also doing meals. You know, we give out a certificate for the family to have Christmas dinner. So that's included, and that's part of the Red Kettle money as well. So it will kind of cut us short.
It may look like a lot of toys in the donation room here at the Salvation Army, but they still need toy donations like Thomas the Tank Engine and Hannah Montana.
They could always visit the Red Kettle and drop in their dollars, change, checks, whatever they like in the Red Kettles. Or they can go out between tonight and tomorrow and buy a few extra gifts.
The Salvation Army will also have the Red Kettle campaign going on until Christmas Eve. Toy donations can be dropped off at the Salvation Army tomorrow. And Nicole, you can check our website to see what toys and clothing donations the Salvation Army needs.
Okay, I know it's going to take a Christmas miracle for all those children to get enough toys under the tree, but I know you'll keep us updated on
Definitely.
What happens. Thank you, Tiffany.